Hey yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. So today we are going to do patterns in Python. So first we need the asterisk one, like we are doing with asterisks and by numbers. So first we will do the increasing sign. I'll show you for the increasing one. The increasing triangle is something like this. It is increasing. See? And we want this output to be printed. But for me, this output should be printed. This is looking like it has gaps, so it is looking good, but when it has no gaps it looks very congested. You know what I mean. Now let's just start. First we have to create a loop for I in range. Then 0 to 6 because I want to print till 5. Now like 5 rows. Now we will make another loop that will be for t in range. Now 0. Wait, what am I doing? Print. Asterisk. Then end. Now what will end do? That is what I was saying about. End is very important too. Like end does this. If we do not take end, then still the Python interpreter takes end as this. Now if it is in null, then what will it do? It will print it like this. Not like this. Yeah. Because it will like enter as it is null. And we don't want this. For that we will enter the end. And it will be space. So that it will get some space. Otherwise it will be like this, congested. It doesn't look nice. Now if we print like this, then the asterisks will be printed in a horizontal line. See? But we don't want this. For that we will use print without end. Print. Then this. And it's nothing to do like anything else to be printed. Now see, it's correct. And we wanted 5 rows. So for 5 rows, we entered 6 because the Python takes in minus 1. Like we have entered 6, it will minus 1, then it will take as 5. That's what I wanted. and see if you count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See? Now try reverse it. No. Let's first talk about how to do with numbers. You do with numbers, you need this. First, we need to create a variable. Num equals to 0 because it is an increasing one. And here, num plus equals to 1. So after that it will add one more. Now this is done. Okay, but we have to enter this num. Now 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 5, 5. If we want like this, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. For that, we have to do this. First, cut it. Then, num equals to 0. Zero one, zero one two, zero one two three, zero one two three, four. And we can do this too. Okay. Now 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See? Now let's do the reverse one, the decreasing one. Let's reverse everything first. Okay. For that, we have to do this. 6 and 0. 6 to 0, and the step will be -1. Now it will minus, like subtract one every time if this loop runs. Like this will run 6 times. So 6 times it will subtract 1. Wait. 8. I have entered this. Yeah, see, now it's in reverse. For doing with numbers, we can do that again, but in a different way. Num equals to 0, 8, only num. And yeah, if we do in reverse, then see what will it do. It will print 6 rows. See, it will not take as -1 because we have took the -1 step. Now num equals to 6. Then equals to 6, and in this num minus equals to 1. So now I will subtract 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 6, 5, 4, 3, 6, 5, 4, 6, 5, then 6. And if we want to print it like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like this one. Like that, if you want to print, it won't be able to. Because this is in reverse. So it will be substituted. Now we'll move on to hill triangle. Hill triangle is like an equilateral triangle. Like a normal triangle instead of this right angle triangle. See this like this. Boom. Then boom. Then boom. Boom. Then boom. Then boom. This is how it will be. For that, we have to print a left facing increasing triangle. Increasing is this one. Left facing. It is right facing. So then it will be left facing and right facing fused together. Then there will be two rows in the middle, and there will not be the tip on the top. For that, we will eliminate one row in the middle. After that, it will be equal. Now, simple step for I in range. What am I doing? This is not print function. Okay, let's do it. 0 to 6. For P in range. Now this will print only like the lines. Only lines. Yeah. What am I doing? Now, here is the part that I was doing. Print. Then, nothing will be printed. And end equals to. Yeah. Now, for P in range again, and after that, yeah, I, then this, after that, range, then and end equals to for P in range I plus 1. In this print asterisk n equals to then everything is done. Now I'll explain you. We have taken this only I so that it will eliminate one in the middle, and this plus 1 so that it will increase it. Now one more thing is left. Print. It's done. And see, it's the hill triangle. It's done. Now to do it in numbers, we have to do this. num equals to 0, then again num equals to 0 in the loop. Num equals to 0. Now we will add in every loop, but except this, okay? Except this first T1. Then what was the variable? Num, yeah. Num plus equals to then 1. We will copy this and paste it again. It's done, but wait. Num 0 1 2 0 1 2 4 0 1 2 3 4 5 6. Now if we want to do it from 1, we need to do this one. See, 1 2 3 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11. Now the video has ended, so please like my video, subscribe my channel. Till then, take care and bye bye. Please subscribe, I need to reach 230 subscribers. Thank you.